So Tom, next we're going to move on to Ultimate Teammate.
We're going to use Everton players that have played in the Premier League. We'll start with pace.
Yeah, I'm going to say Theo Walcott. He's rapid, yeah, so I'll go with him.
It's Theo Walcott! It is four!
Next one is dribbling.
I'm going to go Pina.
What impressed you most about his dribbling?
The control he kept of the ball when he was running with it. Like, it wouldn't be far from his body.
Okay, physical?
Wrong. He wanted to stay away from him in training. Didn't want to be getting into any sort of physical battle with him, so I'll go with him.
I would have backed you, no? Use your body, get across him.
What, around his knees? Get in there long.
Last one?
Shooting.
Shooting.
I go for Guilty with shooting.
And Sigurdsson with a great effort. And in it goes.
The shooting practice with him now, his ability to like find corners, both feet. Yeah, so I'll pick him for that one.